that's sterile. Yeah. And that's got to be hard, because to me that would say you have to make a pre-trip, or somebody has to make a pre-trip, that this hotel or wherever you're going to be staying is going to be conducive to your health situation.
And paralysis patient possibly could come from whatever's germs or whatever, but also as a person that's now on a waiting list, mm-hmm. I'm sure he's been told that you need to make sure you stay healthy, stay away from sick people, because you never know, once you do get on that transplant list, when your call's going to come.
Yeah.
And let's say I'm on the waiting list right now, and my call comes and I've got a cold, mm-hmm. I'm not going to get that transplant.
Wow.
So that's another thing that is so terrible about a person on the waiting list, is you got to make sure you're almost healthy all the time, so because you never know when that call's going to come. You don't want to miss that call, because it may not be another time, it may be a long time before that next match comes.
Well, as